All right, Jeffy, it's time to go to school.
Daddy, let me tell you something. I don't like school.
I know you don't like school, Jeffy, but every kid has to go to school.
Except for me, because I don't have to.
You do, Jeffy. You do have to go to school. Jeffy, I don't have time to play games. You're already running late. Look, I'm going to go wait in the car. You better be out there in 2 minutes.
I have to brush my teeth first.
Then brush your teeth really fast, and then meet me in the car, okay? I'm going to be outside.
All right, Daddy.
Now I'm all out of toothpaste, and I can't brush my teeth.
Oh, well.
Come on, Jeffy. We don't have all day. You have to go to school. Get your ass in the car, Jeffy. It's time to go to school.
I don't have to.
You do have to, Jeffy. You do have to go to school. Get your ass in the car. I'm giving you a spanking.
Well, you better clap these cheeks, Daddy, because I'm not going to school.
Get your ass in the car, Jeffy, or I'm taking your Fortnite.
Fine, Daddy. You win.
Oh, my God. So annoying. Where'd Jeffy go? Jeffy! Where'd you go, Jeffy? Well, you know what? I'm gonna leave without you. After school, I was gonna take you on a toy shopping spree, but since you wanna play games, you know what? You're not going. So, I'm leaving without you, Jeffy. Leaving without you. What was that? Jeffy, what's wrong?
You ran over my leg, Daddy.
Well, what was your leg doing behind the tire?
What was your tire doing in front of my leg?
Jeffy, why would you put your leg anywhere near a car tire?
Because I didn't want to go to school.
Well, was it worth it? Was it worth not going to school by breaking your leg?
I don't know, Daddy. Do I have to go to school?
Well, let me call a doctor. Just come on. Jeffy, it's okay. I called the doctor. He's on his way.
Daddy, I think my leg is broken.
Well, stop swinging around like that.
Somebody call a doctor?
Is that a chicken leg?
Oh, yeah. You called me on my lunch break. It's okay. I got time. What's up?
Well, I accidentally ran over my son's leg with my car.
How do you accidentally run over your son's leg?
Well, it's a long story. We just want to know if it's broken.
Well, if it's broken, why is he chewing on it?
What? Jeffy, spit that out!
It really hurts, doctor.
Well, how do you even know it's broken?
Well, Jeffy, are you sure it's broken?
Hold on. Let me make sure.
What? Give me the hammer.
Well, if it wasn't broken, it definitely is now.
Well, what do we do about it?
Well, let me take an x-ray of the leg, and I'll be right back. All right, so I got the x-ray.
Is it broken?
Oh, no, it's perfect, actually.
Wait, really?
Yeah, just look for yourself. Oh, man, doesn't that look delicious? Look at all the meat on there. Oh, it's gonna be so good when I take this first bite.
What are you doing? You're supposed to x-ray my son's leg!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'd be smart. I should probably do that, too.
Why would you x-ray a chicken leg?
Oh, well, see, I'm paranoid, and I x-ray all the food that I eat, you know, in case somebody tries to hide some glass or razor blades or something in there. I'm like a walking Chernobyl from all the radiation that I've eaten. My balls have balls. I have a tail. I pee green slime. But that's probably from something I did in college. You know, wrap it before you tap it.
All right, so what are we doing about my son's leg? Are you gonna x-ray that?
Yeah, sure, I can do that. But, first I'm gonna eat this. What? How rude!
Just x-ray my son's leg so we can see if it's broken.
Fine. Okay, so I got the x-ray.
Is it a chicken leg again?
No, it's your son's leg this time.
Wait, so it's broken?
Yeah, his fibula here looks pretty bad. It looks like a chair after my ex-wife sat on it. Broken, because she's fat.
All right, so how do we fix my son's broken leg?
Oh, it's fine. We'll just put a cast on it. It'll heal on its own.
A cast?
What the fuck?
What?
He doesn't have any toes.
Jeffy, you don't have any toes?
My little piggies went to the market. That's what my mommy told me.
Yeah, they must have wee-wee-weed way the fuck home. They must have loved roast beef.
Well, can we give him, like, a toe transplant?
A toe transplant? What, are you gonna donate your toes? I don't have any to give.
Okay, well, let's just get back to the leg. So you have to put a cast on it?
Yeah, I guess I can put a cast on the leg right now.
All right. So how's the cast coming?
Oh, it's coming pretty good. I'm almost done. Jeffy, could you hold that down for me?
Yeah.
All right. And done. Oh, look at that. It's just like new. Now I can finally eat it. What? Oh, come on. I just wrapped that.
You were supposed to wrap my son's broken leg.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess I could do that, too.
Just do that. His leg is broken.
All right, fine. All right. And done. There's the cast.
How's the cast feel on your leg, Jeffy?
It's a big-ass sock, Daddy.
It's not a sock, Jeffy. It's a cast.
It's my baseball bat. Batter up! You just got hit in the head with my pee-pee, Daddy. 16 inches of Jeffy pipe.
Okay, how long do you have to wear the cast for?
Probably about 6 to 8 weeks.
6 to 8 weeks? That's forever!
What are you, 5 years old? Oh, that's forever! That's what you sound like. Oh,
okay, what about him going to school? How's he gonna go to school?
No, he can't go to school. He pretty much just has to sit in bed and not move. Just get him whatever he needs.
I already do that for him!
Oh, good. Then this shouldn't be too hard. Alright, well, I will see you again in forever.
Jeffy, look, let's just get in bed so you can't move.
Alright, Daddy, pick up my pee-pee. You're touching my pee-pee, Daddy.
It's your leg. All right, Jeffy, look, you're going to stay in your room for 6 to 8 weeks until your leg gets better. So if you need anything, just call me.
Daddy!
What, Jeffy?
Daddy, I don't want to be in my room anymore. I want to go back to the couch.
I just brought you to your room, Jeffy. Why didn't you tell me that when we were leaving the couch?
Because I just got lonely when you left.
All right, let's go to the couch. All right, Jeffy, you're back on the couch.
Well, now, Daddy, I want to go back to my room.
Wait, no, Jeffy, you're not going back to your room. We were just in your room, and you wanted to come to the couch, so you're staying on the couch.
Well, I changed my mind.
Well, I'm not going to help you walk from here to your room over and over again.
Well, if you didn't break my leg, then I would just walk to my room myself.
I did not break your leg, Jeffy.
Oh, okay, Daddy. Well, I guess a ghost was driving your car and put your car in reverse and backed over my leg.
Well, Jeffy, I wouldn't have ran over your leg if you didn't stick your leg under the tire.
Well, you should have been paying more attention, Daddy.
I guess you're right, Jeffy. I should have been paying attention when I was driving. So I guess it is my fault for breaking your leg, so I'm sorry.
Well, apology not accepted, Daddy.
Well, whatever, Jeffy. If you need anything, just call me.
Daddy!
What?
Oh, I'm hungry.
What do you want to eat?
French fries.
You're not eating French fries for dinner, Jeffy. That's not healthy.
Oh, well, I guess I'll just sit here with my broken leg that you caused and just starve and think about French fries.
All right, Jeffy, fine. I'll get you French fries.
With green ketchup.
Green ketchup?
Yep.
There's no such thing as green ketchup.
Well, then find it, Daddy!
Fine, Jeffy. Just lower your voice. All right, Jeffy, here's your French fries.
Where's my green ketchup?
And here's your green ketchup.
Oh, hell yeah, Daddy. Give me some. Hey, Daddy, I'm about to sneeze.
Well, you know what, Jeffy? You better eat all of that.
I'm not eating that shit. Looks like boogers and poop.
Well, Jeffy, I went all the way to the store. I went all the way to the store to get that. You're being a dickhole.
And you broke Jeffy's leg, and now you're saying Jeffy's a dickhole? I didn't ask for my leg to be broken.
Okay, Jeffy, what do you want me to do with this? What do you want me to do with it?
Throw it away. I don't like it.
Jeffy, I went all the way to the store to get you green ketchup, and now you're not going to eat it. I can't believe Jeffy's being annoying. I'm coming, Jeffy!
Daddy!
What, Jeffy?
Can you get me my cat piano?
Where's it at?
It's right behind you.
Jeffy, why didn't you just get it?
Because my leg is broken! Ow! Daddy, ow!
Oh, I'm sorry, Jeffy!
Well, just because you broke my leg once doesn't mean you have to keep torturing me, Daddy!
Oh, look, here's your cat piano. I'm sorry, Jeffy.
Thanks, Daddy.
Why are you hitting it with your broken leg? Doesn't that hurt?
Oh, it hurts real bad, Daddy.
Well, then use your hand.
Oh, yeah.
All right, if you need anything, just call me.
Daddy!
What, Jeffy?
I love you.
I love you, too. Oh, look. Instead of screaming my name every time you want something, look. Here's a bell. So every time you want something, just ring the bell and I'll get it.
Oh, hell yeah, Daddy. That's what I'm talking about.
Yep, so that's how it works. Every time you want something, just ring the bell. All right, so I'll see you later. Jeffy, stop it!
I want something, Daddy!
What do you want?
A bowl of ice cream.
You're not getting a bowl of ice cream because you didn't eat your French fries with the green ketchup.
Ice cream.
No ice cream.
Ice cream.
No ice cream.
Ice cream!
No ice cream!
Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream!
Fine, I'll get it, you little shit!
First you break Jeffy's leg, then you call him a dickhole, and then you call him a little shit!
Okay, I'll get your stupid ice cream. All right, Jeffy, here's your ice cream. What do you want now?
A new daddy.
Why?
Because you're full of shit.
Why would you say that, Jeffy?
Where's the chocolate ice cream at, Daddy?
You never said you wanted chocolate ice cream. You just said you wanted ice cream.
I always eat chocolate ice cream.
Well, next time say you want chocolate ice cream so I know what you want.
Chocolate ice cream.
I'm not getting you chocolate ice cream.
Chocolate ice cream.
You already have ice cream. We don't have chocolate.
Chocolate ice cream!
I'm not getting you chocolate ice cream!
SpongeBob toys!
What? SpongeBob? I'm not getting you SpongeBob toys.
Go get it!
No!
Hop ass, Daddy!
I'm not getting SpongeBob toys!
SpongeBob toys!
I'm going! What do you think I'm doing?
All right, Jeffy, this is the only SpongeBob toy I could find.
Danny, what's wrong with SpongeBob? He looks just as cracked out as you are.
Jeffy, look, it's just a fun toy. Help me stretch it.
That's what she said.
Jeffy, why'd you let go of it?
Because it was annoying as fuck.
Well, Jeffy, that was the only SpongeBob toy I could find.
More SpongeBob toys!
Well, look, they didn't have SpongeBob, but they had Patrick.
Danny, that was my face when I saw the girl with the fat ass. It was also my face when I found out that we didn't have any chocolate ice cream.
Well, Jeffy, those are the only two toys you can play with. That's the only ones I could find.
Fortnite pinata!
What? Pinata?
Fortnite pinata!
It's not your birthday. Where am I going to get a pinata at?
Fortnite pinata!
Okay, I'll Google it. I'll find it. All right, Jeffy, here's your Fortnite pinata.
Daddy, where did you bump your head at?
What?
That is not the Fortnite pinata!
Well, I don't know what Fortnite is.
Go play Fortnite and try again.
All right, Jeffy, how about this?
Oh, hell yeah, Daddy! That's what I'm talking about! Give me a second.
Why would you break it, Jeffy? Why would you break it?
I don't know, Daddy. I was just trying to get it open.
Well, look, there's cool stuff inside it, like whatever those are. And
toys?
Yeah, look.
Fortnite toys?
Look, there's someone at the door. So, look, just play with this, and I'll be right back.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hello?
Hey, I'm Jeffy Teacher, and I see he no come to school today. And I hear he break your leg.
Yes, Jeffy broke his leg, and he's not going to be able to come back to school for 6 to 8 weeks.
Oh, just because he break his leg doesn't mean he doesn't have to learn. So I bring you 6 to 8 weeks worth of homework, and he has to do it, or else he fail.
Oh, yes, he still needs to learn, even though he broke his leg, so I'll make sure he does this, okay?
All right. Thank you.
All right, Jeffy.
Who was at the door, Daddy?
It was your teacher.
What did his ass want?
Well, he brought you the next 6 to 8 weeks worth of schoolwork.
Schoolwork? I'm not even school.
Yes, Jeffy, but just because you broke your leg doesn't mean you can't learn.
Well, my brain don't work.
We all know that, Jeffy.
I'm not doing it.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Eat my ass.
You know what? No more bell.
No, Dad, hold on. I gotta ding it. I got something to say. Fuck you.
No more bell for you, Jeffy.
Dang, this was my face when I saw all that homework I got.
And that's gonna be your teacher's face when you finish all this homework.
Aww.
All right, Jeffy, you only have a few more pages of homework left.
Kill me.
Jeffy, I think that's the doctor. It's been 6 to 8 weeks. I think you get your cast off today.
Yay.
All right, and there you go. The cast is off and your leg is back to normal. Well, back to normal for you, you no-toe-having freak.
Well, doctor, thanks for fixing his leg. Jeffy, I hope you learned your lesson these last 6 to 8 weeks.
I sure did, Danny.
Now get ready to go to school, okay?
Okay.
Hopefully Jeffy learned his lesson. What? Jeffy! Where are you at, Jeffy? Jeffy, what are you doing?
Danny, you better hurry up and run these bitches over, because I'm looking forward to another 6 to 8 week vacation.